Mome kankularo ke awa Gambia fanana moto sotola. Menketa komediano te Alagie Muhamed. Afanandiyamuta nyi motola alhalo Kenya fanana le. Alnga lamwero ke video la nae kacha soto mena. Ni Muhamed e kacha soto men fanana.
Alagie Muhamed kaya di komediano. Atelefo e kankularo ke awa Gambia la moto kuwa. Muhamed moto kuwa be lari nyadi la senandi maba.
Amalo anani kuya. Birimba ya ulu nene ma. Haniel lipa sene Gambia mena. Nina garato. Birimba ya ulu nene ma awa Gambia la nyinkuwa nikuya. Mine kafo be bendi. Ntelefon moto announce. Ku awa Gambia bota moto kuoto. Yarafa hani saikulota. Ka Gambia doyandi. Ka awa Gambia doyandi. Ka malo lakan. Ka ke moti me alon kafo ko nyin mobe warlin dunia kona nyami. Yena ye kaudi yarafa mina anala kambano dolie menfo wolle kankunja kamoto ta ye banka moto send awa Gambia
ya diala kana bucha buriko
moto di awa Gambia la camera lota mobe kan e kafo menna ka amna bar kanin kama wolle benta nyin kuwa kono ka akama nyoddo be dajje si affaire awa Gambia nana ma fitina sifa bar mina ni moto inyanta ya bondi adi wande do promise lam nyinte de la hido me alan ka bo manka jang 360
alpha. Okay guys, greetings. This is kind of funny, but this is very serious, you know. The car which was surprised to Ogambi before his album launching, which Mina gave to her. Alan mama said they didn't receive the car, so ablanga fo manika ngola awa Gambia la moto ñing mi yalan ko mina la diala al album listing party lu mo e ko ma moto ñi receive ya understand e moto ñi la tale e ko be kay dol dara but still e ma moto ñi receive ko deke ak it's like coming like ay gal fegle for attention abol chicken and stuff like that, and this is very serious, you know. So they didn't hear Mina's part of the story, but moto ñi ma receive dal according to them awa Gambia la camp ko e ma moto ñi receive moto ñi bria di gal la on album listening party lungo inara moto kambale ko kara ketol reta. So amana moto receive, which is very 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 sad, you know. Awa Gambia was surprised with this brand new Chrysler 200, yeah, Chrysler 200. And then after that, after her album listening party, the car was taken by Mina, the lady who gave her the car, who is from Seattle, gave her the car and then take it to prepare the papers for the vehicle, and then the vehicle was never seen again. So that was that is what Alagie Muhamed is explaining here. So this is very very serious, you know. It's very very serious. We can listen to it like one more time because I can still believe this. Yeah, so this is very serious, you know. But so that's basically everything I have for you. If you're new around here, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment down below. Tell me what you think about this thing. This is crazy. Gambia is going crazy right now. I don't understand. This one is the highest one. I'm out. Peace.